I'm just gonna continue that one. Okay. It's been pretty steady. Okay. So I mean that's pretty good there. No. Oh, shit.
I have only one word to say to you today. Trousers, people. Trousers. They ought to be worn at all times. They protect against sunburn and knobby knee syndrome. Take heed, dear listeners.
This is such a bizarre game. All right. Alright. No. No. Damn. Well, we won two. So I mean, that's something. That's fine. Okay.
So open your eyes and your ears and get ready to find out what's really going on. But first, here are some people playing musical instruments.
Nurse wanted on the ward.
Okay. We're getting there.
I've started exploring past lives. I've tried hypnotizing myself with pendulums and pocket watches, but I find listening to my own voice works best. I say one thing, and then another thing. And I say one thing, and then another thing. It's possible that you're now hypnotized too.
Yeah, I think we're fine. Just need three more. Sweet.
From the makers of Never Blink.
Pulpitation.
The energy drink made with the discarded pulps of oranges and just a drop of rocket fuel. Pulpitation, because sleep is for the weak. More 2 point, more often. This is 2 point radio.
This radio is cracking me up. Even though it doesn't look like it, I'm giggling on the inside. Ooh. Nice. So I guess we're doing pretty well. Let's go fast speed. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we need more bathrooms. Yes. Perfect.
Looks like the healthcare branch of the Holistics Company, known to some as Hemp, is in trouble again. Apparently, Elixir, their latest product which claims to cure all ills, is in fact nothing but pine-scented prune juice. Well, I guess it should cure one ill at least.
Shit. Sweet. So, what if I... Saying, listen, oh no, not another dead one. Close to 3-star, and then we can move on. So, over here, right, that's a low. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's see what we've got. We're just gonna open all this time. Yeah, look at that. We got 2 more than last time. Alright. There we go. How are we going on these? We're super close.
To the Cirque du Parfait recently. I was impressed by how experimental the acts were till I realized it was facing the wrong way and just looking at the tent wall.
Actually going to go ahead and end this video here, and we'll pick up again later. Save and